cold, dark, and moonless night in the middle of the North Atlantic. All of a sudden, at 11:39 p.m.,
close the watertight doors and stop the engines. Send for the captain. Mr. Boxhall, head below decks forward and inspect the damage.
Below decks forward and inspect the damage. Oh, it's cold. More deck doors are closed. That's good. Nearly drowned. Check out Nick from this area. Time to get moving. Close water doors. They got the pumps running and boilers inside. The slowdown is flooding. Boiler room 6 is a total loss. With a very grim situation. I gotta get up on deck. With the company. I'm tired of the situation. Thank you. Just force electrical power and boiler room 6. boom. We got it. Yes. I don't think it's the grand staircase to the port side. We got 5 boats away without casualties. Oh, it's getting low. She's starting to groan. Stern's starting to lift up. Okay. Women and children. And then the starboard side boat. Sound like the forward well deck's trying to become flooded. And the gurgling of the ocean. Lifeboat 16. Lower down the A deck. Oh, we've gone too far over. time to abandon ship. Lifeboats safely without casualties. Case lower decks are flooding quickly. And I was spilling into Odo. The real house is starting to flood, but the windows are breaking, but the pump is still there.